So I want to tell you a couple of reasons, the main reasons why when you're running a flow buffer and you pop a circuit. Typically, if you're running a flow buffer on the floor and the cord is wrapped up on the machine, like it is here, that will increase, it'll increase the amp draw and actually reduce the flow of electricity to the machine, which can then heat up that circuit and pop it. The second most important thing is many times people use an extension cord on their machines, and this is a 14 gauge cord on the machine. Most people will grab a standard 16 gauge extension cord. Big mistake. If this is a 14, you need a stronger, much heavier cord. It needs to be a 12 gauge extension cord, not a 16 gauge. This 16 gauge will restrict the flow to the machine, increase the temperature at the circuit, and pop your circuit.